Quarter Moon Murders?
Yep.
That's a strange title.
Anyways, welcome back to LA Noir.
It's been a year.
Yep.
I remember some of this.
Okay. Do you remember the last video we did?
I want to say that was that when we were on Vice, and now we like graduated basically from Vice to something else, or are we still on Vice?
No, this is Homicide.
Okay, we're on Homicide now. Have we been on Homicide, or did we like?
Yeah, we've been on Homicide.
So is it Homicide and then Vice, or is it Vice and then like how does the progression work?
The first disc is Patrol and then Traffic, and then the second disc is Homicide.
And then Vice.
Yeah, and then Vice. And then there's another disc, which... meh.
Yeah. Well, you said the last one is, like, the shortest.
Actually...
Or is it the longest?
I think the shortest one... is the last one, but the videos are going to be longer.
Oh, this is the Black Dahlia murder.
Yeah.
Is this a new investigation, or have we been doing this?
We have been doing this for a while.
Okay.
But the problem is, they'll explain to it in the video, but there's a big, big problem.
Mm-hmm. The department will not survive a scandal if we have to let them all go without catching a fiend first. Your careers would be over for a start. Oh, I.
Looking in wonder. Ah, oh, fuck it. Like, why would the careers? Because if something happens and they don't find them,
they're... No, I was just imitating the Irish dude. Like
that stuff? What is it supposed to mean? Forget what it's supposed to. What does he want? Where are you going with this, Cole? He's obviously taunting us. He believes he's far more intelligent than we are. Okay, it's some kind of story, right? A guy that God hates, chains him up. It's an allegory, Rusty. A what story?
So basically, we have to solve his riddle.
Yes. What he wants us to think. Could he be using it literally? Within a fountain in a public square? Could it be that easy? Can somebody tell me what the fuck is going on? That's like most players that play this game. Come on, we have a clue.
Captain, thanks, Ray. I don't get it.
Be careful, Phelps. Yep. This is his game you're playing now.
Yep, I decided I got tired of this suit.
Something tells me that the Dolly case is going to be like one of the longer cases.
You want to know something funny?
What?
I thought the same thing, but the problem is since I edited it down, it went from like an hour and 20 minutes to 44 minutes.
Yeah. Well, the Dahlia case is like the most one of the most infamous cases.
Yep.
Murder cases.
Also, what time are you at right now?
I might be behind like 3:13, 3:14.
Okay, that's fine. A few seconds. I can still work with it.
So basically, we're going to go find the place where he described in the letter.
Yeah.
And we're gonna knock over hot dog stands.
I miss doing that. I
know. Yeah. Enough. Just knock over all the hot dogs.
Yeah.
Well, put them all out of business. Might as well.
They're not kosher. Also, if you see me kind of fiddling around the camera change, I was trying to figure out how to put out the siren.
Well, it's been a while since you played this, I'm assuming, so I guess you don't remember all the controls.
Yeah, I think I clicked it by accident once, but it's like, eh.
So he literally met the park with the fountain.
Yep. He's like the Riddler.
Yeah, although sometimes his riddles are just, pretty obvious, I guess, in this case.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, he put something here.
Yep.
Oh, great, there's a social security card.
Elizabeth Short. Yep. AKA his first victim.
Uh-oh. Well, at least hopefully we were the first ones to find it.
Yeah, we were.
Well, I guess it doesn't matter because that person's probably dead.
The person you found?
Or the social security.
Yeah, she's dead.
Okay. Well, she won't be needing that anymore.
Nope. Where next?
Here's where you'll need to go next to find my next murder victim.
That's exactly what this is.
It's pretty much a wild goose chase. Can you
work it out? Unless you know where to go.
Yeah.
And this is where the map comes in handy. Got a city map? See if you can work out where he's taking us. I don't like this freak leading us around by the nose. Yep, you literally have to go to the map.
This is gonna tell you where he's probably gonna be next.
Yep, and also there's a street crime.
Oh, well, better deal with that. Fuck the Dahlia murders. They're not important.
I think I do two of them in this.
Oh, God.
But, yeah,
Are the street crimes, usually, like, all the same? Or are they,
They're different. They're different, but there we go. There, I finally put the street crime up.
So what do you get for doing the street crime stuff? Like, do you get anything for it, or is it just, like...
You get experience for it, which, increases your level.
PG elements. Over here, Rusty. I better wait for your partner.
Tape your shirt on. I kind of wanted to sped up, but you need him.
This game reminds me, it reminds me a lot of Mafia 2, I guess, just because of the setting.
Yeah. It's his game, Rusty. Mafia 3 looks really interesting.
Yeah. The driving also looks really similar. Suits me down to the fucking ground. We clip this fuck and we get citation. It's just that you can't get out of your car and just murder everybody.
Just...
Oh, hot dog stand, you missed it.
No, I think I wanted to get this street crime, but I have to go run. 11 King, go ahead. There's another one, but I couldn't get it.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Sub-investigation.
Yep. You saw what happened? I warned him about that cannon under the counter.
He took a shot at a couple of stick-up men. He missed. He got himself killed.
Where are they now? Pretty much. They ran across the street and into the parking lot. That's where I lost sight of them. Yeah, this is just...
At least he tried to do something, but he got killed.
We gotta turn ourselves in.
Use your head, Will. The cops ain't exactly...
I thought his name was Will for a minute.
There's our records to think about. Yeah, Will.
That's not me.
Shut up.
I hear something coming. Of course it's not you. You don't die.
They really suck. They should have tried to get away earlier.
Oh no, this guy tried.
Uh-oh. Oh yeah, that's right here.
He tried.
Well, he did. Yeah. He got blocked.
He got blocked and shot in the head.
This is unnecessary use of force. We could have obviously just apprehended him.
No, he would have shot back at you.
Yeah. Police brutality.
Okay, street crime completed. And there you go. There's the rank.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Sadly enough, the rank goes up to 20.
How much experience do you need to, level up?
It varies from the beginning all the way up to level 20. Also, drive safely. Keep LA safe. Yeah, no.
We don't have to, we're the police.
This isn't Mafia 2, calm down.
Everyone get out of my way.
Yep.
Actually, funny story, had to deal with a police car on my way back from work today because there was a police car with a siren blaring behind me, and everybody had to move over and get out of the way because it was going, the police car was going through.
Yeah.
Thanks, that was fun.
Yep, they're always fun.
Yeah.
It's also fun to blow.
There was a huge truck behind it too, blaring its fucking siren. I think the power's gone
your head. But it's also fun to run over hot dog stands.
Yes. It's, I guess, like, hot dogs are just like the main food source in LA.
That and fruit stands.
There's so many of them.
Yeah, funny thing enough, like, there were a bunch of cops at my work, but they made the donut joke. But if we did it, oh no, we're bad people.
It is a true, kind of a true stereotype that because a lot of cops do eat donuts.
Yeah, of course they do. Yep. Guess where we have to go. Yep, this is a Hall of Records, but guess where we have to go?
In the Hall of Records? I don't know. Can I help
you, sir? But guess where in the Hall of Records?
I don't have any guesses where. How do we get to the top of the chandelier? You what? Have a little faith, pal. Oh. We're in a
real... Yeah.
Oh, right, so he told you to go to the... Did he tell you to go there? Or like,
to the chandelier? Actually, yeah. I don't think so.
You're just assuming that's where you have to go.
Yeah, but this is the thing that makes no sense. How is it that the guy could get into the Hall of Records without alerting anybody?
More importantly, how did he get to the top of the chandelier?
How do I get to the top of the chandelier?
Unless he's an Assassin's Creed character.
Probably is. He's a descendant of Ezio.
Assassin's Creed, where there's just like footholds everywhere. You can easily just jump around, no problem.
Yep. Let's go. Also, I was like, where do I have to go? And I see the ladder.
Yeah, I would kind of guess the closet, too. I would, oh. Yeah.
It's actually the maintenance room.
Closet, maintenance room, whatever. Going out there, Russell. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yep.
Fuck that.
Yep.
Holy Christ.
Yep. Oh, but yeah, 3, 2, 1. That.
Oh my god. Wait, did the hat just spawn back on your head?
I kind of fucked up.
Oh, did you fall?
Yes, I did. I was like, you know what? I want my hat back. There we go.
So do you basically just have to be really slow.
You gotta be really slow, and when you're about to fall, you have to stop walking.
Oh, hey, sure enough. Deirdre Muller's missing watch. A watch.
Yep, this is why I said that they kind of fucked up.
It looks like a fancy Rolex.
Yep, and guess what? Another poem.
The temple's high. Where science bit bedews?
Bedews is daedal wings.
I have no fucking whoa. Jesus Christ! Hold it off that goddamn thing! Yeah, I don't know if that was meant to support a person's weight.
Also, I'm trying to swing it, but it won't let me swing.
Yeah, it's kind of heavy. Jump! Jump!
No, I think I had to go one more time in order to jump.
Oh, come on, you could have jumped there.
I didn't know what to do.
At the height of
there we
the
go.
Swing. Well, you're gonna have to pay for that.
Also, look at this. Is it like dialogue? Yeah, well, the but there's no
whoa.
Dialogue.
That was weird. Let's get
out of here. Yeah.
Kind of. Another Dahlia clue. That was sort of, that was a weird glitch. No, you just didn't say anything. Gold
wristwatch. Mm-hmm. The Molder Dame. Yes, and a scrap of the poem.
Another location. If I can work it out. Yeah, I have no idea.
Yeah, this location, I think it
is library. This like is this mostly just guesswork or are you just pretty much
yes you have to guess exactly where it's at
yeah
which is hard
yeah you really don't have much to go off of
nope
so obviously the library I mean I don't know I would have taken the whole yep. science thing into meaning it was some kind of a laboratory or something
probably this guy needs to be taken out of circulation.
Mm-hmm. He takes pleasure at stringing us along. Demonstrating yeah, it, this is the same guy that committed, like, really horrific, brutal murders or whatever.
Yep.
Like, pretty much left the victims, like, entrails or, like, he fucking just... I don't remember what he did. Like, he left them in the middle of, like, public areas, I think.
Are you talking about Jack the Ripper?
No. No, the Dahlia.
Alright.
Although it is kind of similar to that, I guess.
Also, you notice that we're getting stuff from, like, the cases where we sent people to prison.
Yeah.
This is how we they fucked up, because they basically sent innocent people to prison.
Oh, wait, it was actually we sent innocent people to prison?
Yeah, we sent people that didn't commit the murder. Like, the Mueller case was one of them, because I think we sent a pedophile to prison.
Well, he's a pedophile.
Makes sense.
I wouldn't say he's innocent.
Yeah, he wasn't really innocent at all. But still, he didn't do the murder, though, and they tried him for murder.
Might as well. Should have tried him for, you know, sexual depravity or something.
That means he hadn't had sex.
Well, pedophilia, whatever the fuck.
Well, no, just say, molestation of children. That usually would work.
Obviously, sexual depravity, too.
That's just sad.
I'm sure he hasn't had sex with a woman, so.
Oh, so like that one guy in Georgia?
Which guy?
The guy that basically told the judge to suck his dick.
Oh, you mean that, the Rick and Morty thing?
Yes, but that was an actual thing.
Yeah. So, we're trying to break into a library?
Actually, no.
What are we doing?
He left a clue up in the library, but where, though, we don't know.
Oh, he obviously left it on the roof.
Yeah, he did.
I guess the first place to look would obviously just be, like, somewhere that's hard to get to, I guess, is the way of, Cole's way of thinking, like, you know, that it would be in a place where nobody would really think to look.
Exactly. He's basically the Riddler.
Goddamn, another one of these. Don't fall.
Oh, don't worry, I think I learned my lesson.
Yeah, like, anytime he tilts, you just kind of stop.
Yeah, you stop and tilt it back, him back into sometimes posture. A step backwards is a step in the right direction. No, it's not.
No, sometimes. Oh. Yep. Good thing you didn't break your legs.
Or fall off.
Yeah. Oh, 2D. 2D LA Noire.
So basically, Mark the Ninja.
How is Mark the Ninja anything like LA Noire?
2D, had to climb on platforms.
I guess so. It's a loose comparison, though.
Oh, and look. Yep, there we go. The Virgin Mary.
Oh, so obviously Church.
The other victim.
A nun?
No, she was Mexican. She was Catholic.
Oh, okay. Sepulchred emblems of dead destruction. Ruin within ruin. Ruin within ruin. Treasure.
Yep, you could call it that, Cole.
Apparently, because we find something from the victim, one of the victim's belongings every time we find one of the notes.
Dahlia, yep. Bowler, Maldonado.
This gets out. We still have to find the guy, Rusty.
Another poem. Well, you must have some idea, right?
Come on. Yeah, I can guess, which is all I've been doing. Don't let me
down. Yeah, you're gonna see it took me a bit of a while to figure out this one, I think.
What was it again? It was like,
room within room where death and destruction happens. I was trying so hard to look for it, but also, hey, street crime.
Oh yeah, another street crime.
Yeah, I was like looking around and I just gave up. This is the one
I actually room within a room? Is that supposed to be taken literally or is that just
No, I just gave up, so I had to go to look that up. I had to look up the tar pits.
Oh, I never would have guessed that.
I wouldn't either, but you have to go there. And if you mess up in any way, you probably get less stuff.
Probably.
Like, less stars. Instead of, like, a 5-star, you probably get, like, a 3-star.
Oh, right. I forgot they do rate you for how you do these.
Also, apparently, it took off my street crime, so I had to put it back on.
That's weird.
Also, Rusty is taking a sweet-ass time. Let's go call him.
Oh, my gosh. Should he just, like, be able to just teleport inside the car if he's too slow?
He is an old, like, an old fat guy. Who would you expect? Yeah.
He's not even inside the car. It's like, well, we're gonna go now.
The newspapers will also, there you go. They won't have time to wonder about our mistakes. That's how we say we fucked up. As long as we catch the guy.
Because it almost looks like San Francisco because it has that bus.
It's Los Angeles.
Yeah, I know.
It looks like San Francisco, California, Los Angeles, LA, New Orleans.
I was just saying that because of the boss.
I think that's most likely in.
That's
California.
Probably. Yeah, I mean that's probably in San. Well, that's Los
Angeles. Hi, Mark. Great. Now I'm just reminded of the room. Now, thanks a lot.
That was 06? What? We found out the murderer is actually Johnny.
Or Denny.
Yeah, the guy who's addicted to crack.
Oh, shit. We got cops.
Oh, what'd you expect?
Yeah, I had fun taking this guy out first.
Oh, that is a stock scream.
Yeah, it is. That is too.
They didn't do the Wilhelm scream.
That would have been you're giving me ideas. I did something to this.
Oh no.
Jay, Mikey. Oh Jesus. Fuck the money. I'm gone.
Yeah, you're going to get pretty far, I'm sure.
Not too late to get yourself up.
It is too late in this case.
I'll kill him.
Now, are we gonna make a bargain or what? Put the weapon down now.
What does this guy want?
A bargain, but I gave him a shot in the head.
Holy Toledo.
I didn't even do anything. That was just perfect. Holy Toledo.
11K calling KGPL.
Que salupa.
Que salupa.
Oh, I should have put like holy quesadito. Have like him as a quesarito.
Well, we got 18 out of 40 street crimes taken
care
of.
Yep. This time I just got tired of driving, so I was letting him doing it.
It also looked like he was just gonna take the passenger seat.
Yeah, he was at first.
I thought that thing was real for a minute.
So was
What's
that
with all the taxidermy?
Probably to go back to the caveman years.
Oh, so this is like an outside museum or something, like a prehistoric.
Yeah, that's exactly it. And also, new location found. More experience.
Let's go play with the saber-toothed tiger.
Yep, let's just do that.
What about the mammoth? There's the mammoth.
Ray Romano, is that you? Also, fuck Rusty for this.
The hell is that?
Very funny.
Waiters.
Oh.
This is why I kind of hated Rusty, but at the same time, he's something that I would do. Just say, have fun. I'm not doing it.
Yeah.
Yep.
You're gonna get all our clothes dirty.
Actually, you're in waiters, so you're fine.
Oh, okay. So somebody just left this here?
Yeah.
And that's convenient for us. What happens if you walk off of the
boards.
Walkway?
You drown in the tar and you have to restart. Or restart the tar. Also, the dumbest thing on my monitor, apparently it makes like these like yellow, red, and green.
The tar?
Yeah, just because it's on I'm recording on a monitor.
It looks black to me.
Yeah, it looks good, but it's too. My monitor's too good, though.
Watch out for the saber tooth.
Diego,
come back to life.
Oh no, it's voiced by Dennis Leary.
Can't believe those movies are still being made.
Yeah, they're working on the fifth one now.
Yeah. Oh, there was the movie about them becoming extinct, and now we're just gonna keep milking it.
Pretty much.
Because, you know, that obviously never happens.
Nope. They did it with Shrek.
Uh-oh. At least Shrek was actually... Well, Shrek was good. And the first two were good. And
the third one was okay.
Sucked.
Fourth one was terrible.
A sphere which is as many thousand spheres. Okay. Where to now?
Yeah, this one would confuse people. But it's actually next to the tar pits.
I would think planetarium. I don't know.
You would think that, but it's not it.
Talking about spheres. An open-toed white shoe and another stanza from the poem. I really thought that. It'd be weird trying to row a boat in this. Confessions from the insane aren't
the most credible evidence. Also, yeah, this is when they're talking about the Terrelson case where we had to send a hobo to prison.
Which case was that?
Where you had to go to a hobo camp that they made, and you had to bring in a crazy guy who was in World War II as a flamethrower guy.
Don't really remember that.
Yep, I don't remember much of it either. And there it is.
Oh.
Art Museum.
Oh, Art Museum. Never would have guessed Art Museum either.
Well,
it would have taken me a while to figure these things out.
Well, it does have a sphere in it. You can drive.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, just really anything with a sphere. Not incredibly obvious. So this guy looks out for women in bars who've had too much to drink. Who are emotionally what? Disturbed. Need a shoulder to cry on. He plies them with booze. Probably offers them a lift home. Then beats their well, that's the best way to pick up women. Any schmo hanging out in the bar. Netflix and chill. No, not anyone. All right, Netflix doesn't exist.
No,
drive-in like, movie, drive-in movies and chill.
No, it's more like radio and kill. Yep, there's a sphere.
Oh yeah, that's true.
And then there's another sphere deep in the maze.
You would have really had to think hard about that.
Yep, there you go.
Yeah. Our next clue.
Also, I kind of wanted to finish this case, because I think I had to go somewhere.
Most of this case is just finding stuff.
Yep.
What the heck? Just run right into it.
I just pushed him. I was hoping to push him down, but that didn't happen. That made me sad.
You ever been in here, guys? Oh, and you have to get through the maze, too.
Yep.
Don't get yourself lost. Have a quiet smoke. Think about hidden meetings. I'm sure you are.
Asshole ain't gonna come in.
Exactly. He's an asshole.
But that's something I would do. Okay, I says a maze. Sit over there. I'm gonna have a smoke.
I've actually never been in one of these mazes. The hedge maze.
I think I've been in one once, and I actually found my way out unintentionally.
Yeah, I can see how it's easy to get lost in these, though. So many different directions you can go.
Also, I was trying to remember from the top of my head where I had to go. And I was going
What's
by...
What's on the ground over
seeing.
There? Oh, nothing.
I was also going by the sound, because you hear the maze, or the... Not the maze, but the sphere turning.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, look, there it is.
Oh, well, found that pretty easily.
Also, there's an emerald ring.
Oh, a dot. You're all. Okay.
Oh, not emerald, a ruby ring. Once belonging to Celine Axford Henry. Or garnet.
Yeah, I think that's like. Garnet.
Yeah, I thought it was ruby.
I think that's what you call that.
Yeah, it's garnet. Thrones, altars, judgment
seats, prisons. Oh, this is obvious.
What is it?
Courthouse. Or prison.
Actually, no.
You gotta be fucking kidding, really?
That is a good thought, though.
So what was it?
You'll see what it is.
I'm gonna be really surprised if that's not what it is.
It's not that. Okay,
that's
weird. Let's wait for our game to save. There you go. Map. Lino, there we go. Intolerance set.
Wait, what?
It's a movie set.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you could say that.
The reason why, because it has a throne, dungeons, and all that.
Yeah, that kind of makes sense.
Yeah, but it made no sense. I was thinking like a courthouse or something like that.
I mean, but if it's like a movie having to deal with that, then I guess you could say, I don't know. But yeah, a courthouse would be the first thing that would come to mind.
Yep.
Galloway, I need you. Keep your shirt on.
Keep your pants on.
Adachi, what are you doing with that chocolate?
He's leaving us this trail of evidence.
What? Vanity. Guess he wants to fuck with us?
See if there's anyone out there smart enough to catch him.
And well, that too.
Every location is a trap.
He's testing us, physically and mentally, to see whether we are worthy of him.
The type who have the styles we've got.
Very good. Thinking about reading some Shelley?
Yeah, I don't think our partner is that well-read or very intelligent, so I don't think he's going to be able to figure this out.
Nope.
We're pretty much doing all the brain work.
Pretty much. And look, it started to rain.
Perfect time to go to a movie set.
Yep.
Everything looks dilapidated.
Yep.
Oh. Oh, this is the... Okay, so this is the set.
Yep.
Yeah, I was wondering why everything looked like it was, like, ancient Rome or something.
Yep.
So, this is either going to be where the killer is or just more clues.
Nope, there's one more clue. It's the last one, though.
He's giving us a lot.
Yeah, but funny thing is, this video is not even that long.
Okay. Uh-huh. Sorry about that.
Hmm?
Yeah, just get that part out.
Which part?
My dad knocked on the door.
We didn't hear it. We're good.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's totally his fault. How the hell is he supposed to know that was gonna...
I fucked up this part too.
You're not balancing right.
No, you had to keep this balance. I thought you could actually go forward and jump off, but nope, you die.
Get that thing as close as you can.
You gotta wait for the game to tell you that it's okay to jump over.
This case, yes. Thanks, Galloway.
Well, that's one prop that they're gonna have to fix.
Nah, I think this was abandoned, so...
Oh. Yeah, it kinda does look like... Kinda does look like it's been abandoned.
Pretty much. Also, climb up there instead of taking the stairs.
Oh, well, there we go.
Also, here's the last ring.
On the judge's seat.
Pretty much.
E. E's for Evelyn.
Yep. Typewriter key, because that was actually her favorite ring. It was a gift from the set the studio she worked at.
Mm-hmm.
Place he calls home. End of the line.
Now, you look at that. What do you think it is?
Something about a stream with blood?
Eh.
I don't know.
Nope. Well,
this really does remind me of fucking Indiana Jones, though.
Why not? It's perfect.
Is there gonna be a nuclear bomb that goes off and you're gonna escape
in a refrigerator?
Now all we need is the Indiana Jones costume.
I thought so too. He murdered Evelyn Summers, Rusty. The last trophy was her ring.
Find another piece of the poem?
Yes.
So, where to next?
Let's find out. Player, find the last clue.
Oh, yeah. Figure out what this shit means.
It is this place.
Christ, Crown of Thorns.
AKA a church.
Hmm. I guess I can see that.
A place to call home.
Just go easy, Phelps.
Well, yeah, the poem you're going against.
No, obviously the car isn't enough to knock over a fence.
Yeah, the place to call home. Apparently Titan called Kevin his home.
God's sake, Phelps. I'm not trying to justify this.
Hear me out.
I'm just saying he might not be crazy.
This is just reminding me of Will Graham from Hannibal.
The detective? Or you mean Cole?
Yeah, and Hannibal. How he shows how the killer does it. And tries to think that he's,
Why else is he doing
it? Meh. I forget.
Did you actually stop here?
Yeah, I did.
Are you really just obeying the rules of the road in a fucking video game?
Actually, no. I was trying to let them finish.
Oh. Yeah, I still need to see Hannibal. Haven't seen that yet.
It's really good. But yep,
I've seen Silence of the Lambs, but I don't think I saw the other movies.
No, Hannibal, Silence of the Lambs.
Yeah, there was Silence of the Lambs. There was Hannibal, and there was Red Dragon. And I think Red Dragon was actually a prequel.
Mm-hmm. Yep, no more experience.
Oh. We gotta rank up, though.
Yeah, Pescetary. Pescetary.
Is this where he stores all the bodies?
Nope, this is actually where he resides.
That's not too surprising, either. My days is an altar. There's a light coming from the house. He hasn't painted the walls with blood or anything.
Also, remember him?
Not really. Who is this guy?
We're from the LAPD, sir. I'm gonna tell you only once to lower your weapon.
The LAPD, you say? Is it really possible you could have found me after all this time?
How interesting. Put down the gun, shitbird. Last one.
This foolish ignoramus could never have found me.
So this is our guy.
Yep.
Remember me, detective?
The temp bartender.
Yes, you found.
Oh.
Yeah, in one of the cases, he was a temporary bartender. In the first case.
So that's why I don't remember him.
In the first homicide case, it was a temp bartender.
Hmm.
Garrett Mason.
Garrett.
I never would have suspected he did it.
Yeah, because he's just kind of a random side character.
Exactly.
Secret hideout.
No, he didn't go in the tunnel.
The house, Rusty. There must be another entrance into the house.
Also.
Oh, the catacombs. That's where he puts the bodies.
Yeah. Also, I kind of messed up. I had to come back.
What did you do?
I thought you could actually go out that door, but there was a door right here.
Oh. I never would have guessed that either.
Nope. Also, let's examine this house really well.
Yeah, why not? Obviously, there's gonna be a secret. There's gonna be a bookcase. This is gonna be like a secret hidden door.
Yep. Also, this is just all sorts of, disturbing.
Well, we haven't really found anything yet.
Nope.
It's just kind of a creepy place to live.
Yep. Also, I kinda got stuck.
Yeah, I wouldn't know where the fuck to go. Oh.
There we go.
He's way ahead of us at this point.
Yep, now we gotta kill him.
Yep, go into the catacombs.
This would have been so good to put the Predator theme to, but...
yeah.
I was like, nah, this music is good by itself.
So Rusty's just gonna stay up there, be useless.
Reinforcements are on the way. Cease and desist.
Where the hell is he?
He's ahead of us. See, there he is.
Oh, I see him.
Yeah, this part was really suspenseful.
Do I get a sense you're looking for personal redemption? Do you think we have something in common?
Well, no, you're a fucking psychopath that likes to brutally murder people.
Yeah, this part kind of made me, yep.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, he was shooting me from behind.
Get hit with the shotgun, no big deal. Yeah, you can see- holy shit. You can see where he got hit.
Yep.
He got hit again. This is realistic.
Yep. Also, the music for it's really good here.
Yeah. Suspenseful. Probably like around the corner. This thing has come to an end. You know, yeah, you can't see shit.
Nope. You can't. Yeah, I started to run around because I didn't know where he went.
I guess you have to follow his voice.
Yeah, that's the idea, and I didn't think about that.
Yeah, so I decided to just run wait around. For him to talk.
Yeah, but he doesn't talk anymore after that.
Yeah, well, there's really no way to find him otherwise.
Yeah, I figured he would be over here, but he's not.
Goddamn. This guy's really hard to find.
Exactly.
You're exactly what I expected. We were looking for a low achiever.
Thanks. Thanks for saying that about me, Cole.
So he can't actually get away, get out of the catacombs, so he's...
He can. He can, but you can kill him. Say like that, he can actually get out.
Yeah, he's leaving. Is that supposed to happen?
No, you can actually kill him way beforehand.
Well, that works.
Where's the price? Hold
on.
I think Phelps and I should get a medal for
this. That's one. What was that about?
A case of the century when you think about
clue.
It, you finished. Yes, Skipper. Good. Because there won't be any press briefings or commendations. What are you talking about?
Yeah, nobody
about?
Has to know about this.
You got the werewolf, the guy who killed the Dahlia, killed all the other broads. You got no one. Mason was a ghost. Can you at least tell us why, Captain?
Yeah, this part makes no sense. Mason, it was bullshit, too.
Highly elected officials in this country.
Oh. It would ruin our reputation if we did this, and we can't ruin the... We also can't ruin the reputation of an elected official, so we can't tell anyone about this.
You can't do that. I'm an elected official.
I won't be a part of that. I'm only an elected official. I can't do anything.
A bit of missing evidence at the grand jury. Procedural error here.
Yeah, this is where we're trying to let those people get off the hook.
The DA knows how to apply it. That's it? I'm afraid it is.
Yep.
And I have some news for you, folks. No more rooting
You're
around
fired.
The trails of cadavers. The head of Vice has asked the chief of him. I'm reluctant to see
you. Oh, so now we get our promotion.
Yep, now. The next video, we go into Vice.
That's good.
Yeah, celebrate your promotion after get no promotion from the other people. After killing the Dahlia murderer.
Is that a bloody bathtub?
It is. That's where he usually tortured his victims.
Yeah. You get an F.
Yep. No, I get a 4-star and a promotion. But hey, guess what?
What?
Yep, saving our game. Yeah, our game saving. And also, insert disc 3.
Oh, great. At least we're nearing the end of this.
Yeah, we're done with the second disc. Now we gotta move on to disc 3, which is Vice.
We're all looking forward to Vice.
Oh, trust me. The person that you get is a bigger asshole than Rusty.
I find that hard to believe.